How would you feel if I walk into a class and I say, okay, it's a test. I wouldn't be interested in physics and I will always be hating physics. I hate math. I declare it here. I hate it. It's not necessary. I've just included an activity.
You responded?
Yes.
So let me moderate. So they've responded and their response is, tests are not as very exciting as activities are. You want to counter them.
The kids are afraid. That's what my observation is. The kids.
And her question is that you need not carry out an assessment in the form of a test.
There would be other ways. Agreed.
So how about trying that out?
I'm open to even try that out. But the idea is just to get them in a playful mood. I guess that's my way of teaching, to get in the class and get the children bouncy and then you start up with the idea.
You want the child to come in the physical comfort.
Yes. So that at least listen to what I have to speak. That's.
Would you want to ask any more questions? We have time.